words I could remember, everything inside of me just wanted to fit in. I was never one for pretenders, and everything I tried to be just wouldn't settle in. If I told you what I was, would you turn your back on me? And if I seemed dangerous, would you be scared? I get the feeling just because everything I touch isn't dark enough, that this problem lies. If I'm different from the rest, do I have to run and hide? I never said that I want this. This burden came to me, and it's made its home inside. If I told you what I was, would you turn your back on me? And if I seemed dangerous, would you be scared?
Oh shit.
Get away, go again.
Nope. Oh! That's what you get. Oh! No!
Bonk! Skip it a button, Dada!
Jesus Christ!
What happened?
The angle that came in? Oh! Oh cruel. My god, Oak, you better get the fuck over here, buddy.
Oak, that was so cruel.
Come here.
So fucking...
Where are you, Oak?
Where are you, is the question. Come on, bring it. Shoot Mozart at me.
Look fucked up.
Oh shit!
Oh my god, Mark! Oh my fucking god, Oak! I'm gonna fucking go nuts! That is ridiculous!
You're gonna do what?
Alright, gonna eat nuts.
This is the most this has gotten reflected in a long time.
Yeah, since all the last scum weapon.
Why? Oh, what the fuck, man? Oak, you know what you can fucking do? Go eat some more watermelon with onions in it.
Oh shit.
Oh shit.
What? Fucking onions.
I will actually do later, there's a lot left over.
That sounds wild.
Ooh, what the fuck, that grab? That was super nice.
Yo, does CG still heal?
Yes.
Oh, fuck.
Yeah, get out of here, guys. I'm making a montage. Oh, what the fuck?
Just throw him jump off your head like Mario stomping a Goomba.